and title, please?
Warren Francis. I'm the acting inspector, the state water police coordinator.
Great. Warren, what's been happening here the last couple of days?
Since Monday, we've been providing training, advanced training, to 15 East Timorese water police. They are current serving members of their local water police, but we've been asked to give them just that next level of training.
What are they learning by coming to Brisbane?
Advanced safety techniques during the operation of vessels, manoeuvring of vessels whilst carrying out high-speed intercepts of vessels, and in general security of vessels such as United States warships, that type of thing.
So how important is it that they're learning these skills?
Well, we over the years have had a lot of experience at this, and subsequently the Americans have come to us because of our long-standing involvement with them and the protection of the warships, and we're trying to sort of bring these guys up to the same level that we operate at.
Yeah, okay. And what does the Queensland Water Police get out of it?
Well, we've made new friendships, obviously, which is a pleasure for us. They're really good guys. They are experienced and qualified as mariners, but it gets us to see another culture that's probably doing it a bit tougher than us, and we're able to pass on some valuable training and techniques.